very conditions that enable so much freedom and prosperity are actually at risk. Not just for Taiwan, but for countries the world over, serving as an example for the people of other societies that aspire to live in a freer and more democratic society.